still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want any Marines to uphold the truce. Now, everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves.
Come out to play.
We're going in there with nothing. We're going in there like everyone else. 9 guys, no weapons.
Oh boy, what a night.
I want you to hit everything in sight.
What's up, Georges?
I want everyone to know that the Warriors.
So, Valerie. Warriors, come out.
You never know what's
play.
Running.
Yay.
Wearing our colors.
I don't have any bottles, right, Quinton? This movie is the shit. And this game is the shit. The fact that this game was ever even made is amazing. Thank God for Rockstar. I mean, who the fuck else would think, like, let's make a game about this 1970s movie about street gangs.
You just soldier and keep your mouth shut.
Great game.
When we get there, you stick close by, okay?
Don't worry, I don't feel like getting wrecked.
I mean, this game could have easily been shit, but, you could tell they loved...
One thing we might get out of Cyrus's little...
Loved the movie...
Meeting some strangers.
They treated it with respect.
I wouldn't mind nailing a little something down on the way back.
You got a one-track brain. You know that?
What's the matter? You going faggot?
What do you know about Cyrus?
What's the matter? You going faggot?
Whole lot of magic.
What do you know about Cyrus?
People.
He's the one and only.
You
when you're
say
president
that.
Of the biggest gang in the city, you don't have to take any shit.
Ah, fuck him.
I'll tell you something. I'll bet nobody's even gonna be there.
Let's get this started. After this, if my internet is holding up, I'm gonna stream more of Inside. Because I've been wanting to get back to that game for a while. Here it gets pretty
the bathroom
fun.
Fight was the best.
Yes. Oh man, look at that. It's I played it briefly when I downloaded it on PS4, but I used to have the PS2 game. That's one I need to grab. Story. Create a new profile. And we'll go with my usual name. Play games. Thrill House. Thrill Ho. It's even better when the joke actually works and it only lets you enter Thrill Ho. Oh, profile already exists. Oh, fuck you. Profile manager, delete profile. Let me delete this one. Why do I have 2 profiles on here anyways? Alright. Am I a sucker, a bopper, or a hardcore soldier? I think I'm a bopper. I'm not a sucker. I'm not a hardcore soldier. Just the box on the left is towards it's just visible. Yeah, whatever, good enough. Subtitles, we'll put them on.
If you can count,
count.
We've got the Saracen sitting next to the Jones Street boy. We've got the Moon Runner right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs. And there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now the rate for 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
This guy gay.
This guy gay.
Hello.
Oh no! Spoilers if you've never seen the movie, by the way. Even though it's in the first, 5 minutes.
Vermin.
What's up, Woochie?
Let's get going. We gotta meet up with the new blood. He's waiting for us in the alley.
All right, let's go.
Guess I'm the new blood.
So he's got skills?
He's a born writer, man. He'll get us up.
Yeah, but can he brawl? Don't matter how much talent he's got if he gets wrecked.
That's what we're about to find out. Let's go, little man. You can finish that burner
later.
Rim
rank.
Right now, we gotta see if you can bop.
See if you can bop, motherfucker. Can you bop? Bop. Can you she-bop? She-bop a doo-wop.
You're here because you can lay a mean mark.
They bop a wee bop.
What makes a gang's rep heavy is how many suckers you can wreck. You ready to test your skills?
No, I'm sure.
Let's do it. I'm ready.
I'm ready, guys. Oh, fuck. That's brutal. Just push him off the fucking roof. Left stick moves. Oh, how unique. The left stick moves. Who would have thought? Right stick camera. What? Innovative.
All right, Rembrandt.
Who the fuck needs that kind of tutorial?
Oh,
he's playing fucking Teletubbies.
Let's see what kind of punch our writers pack.
Come on, young buck.
Just one.
See you do me in.
I'll beat your ass, you drunk hobo. Come here. Yeah. Fuck out of here. Get up. Get up! Come here. This guy didn't even fight. Like auto logs on.
Go for it!
Grab him. Oh.
Son of a bitch!
Look at him taking dukes from the little misses.
This kill hurts quick.
He's fucking brutal. This guy's not even fighting back.
Stupid. I got dignity, you see?
L1. Okay.
Not bad. But you'll have to mix it up out there if you want to stay on your feet.
Lay off the liver. I got enough troubles with her.
Keep working.
You gonna fight back, homeboy? Where's the punching bag?
Hey.
Yeah, it's decent. What's up, Laurel? How you doing over there? You safe?
Don't lose no teeth. Need to keep Chomper going strong.
That's the wrong button. Strong grapple.
Ain't no way to drink with Rudy.
Damn, son.
You're
get up,
mine.
Bitch.
Is that enough yet? I want my booze. My tiny
I'm gonna
mama.
Bash your skull in.
Oh.
You're bomb.
Jesus Christ, poor fucking bum.
That's what I like to see, Rip Rat.
Just got Rudy's annihilated.
Get him out of here.
I thought I smelled funky ass and tuna. Hi, Laurel.
Here we go.
Laurel, come out and play 80.
Hey, 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 hey.
Get in here. Want your booze? You gotta work for it.
Laurel, you getting trolled in my stream. Yep.
Banging with us ain't no typical street fight, Rip.
Street sweeper.
It's gonna get crazy out there. So you gotta use your head or it's gonna get stuck.
I can't
always
today.
Keep your space, watch your back,
yeah,
and make
she's
the
got a hurricane to deal with people. Sometimes you'll be outnumbered. There are a few ways. Snap push toward an enemy behind you.
It's good stuff.
Got it.
Laurel hates black people. 1488 white power, you fat cunt.
What the fuck?
Alright, next up, weapons. If you ain't packing, then you gotta be resourceful out there. Try it out, little man.
Give me those weapons so I can fuck these guys up. Don't push that button. Push it. Bam, motherfucker.
Jesus, Lou.
Hold on. How you feeling, man? Getting angry?
Yeah, nice.
Sometimes things get so crazy, all you got to go on is rage.
So make the most of it. Rage. About to rage out.
Didn't no one ever teach you not to talk back to your elders? I'm gonna lose it on you!
I'm gonna lose it!
I'm trying to stay alive down here, sorry.
You wanna open your hand to work? Well, come on, then!
Does anyone have any toothpaste
left? Now let's see you waste these bars! This can't
last quick! Waste? Give me that fucking bat. Where are you going? Limping away? I don't think so! This game's pretty brutal, man.
You'll be fine, Laurel.
Alright, it looks like you can handle yourself toe-to-toe. That'll only get you so far, my brother. You wanna brawl with the warriors? You gotta know how to rumble. Let's give the writer a real test.
What? Oh, shit. Happening. Sorry. Don't look at my phone for a second. Oh, fuck.
Drop, man?
Fuck.
What you got, huh? What you got? You getting mad, huh? Use it, man. Come on, use it on me. How's the face, chump?
Come on, guys.
I'm gonna leave you crying in the streets with your teeth in your hands. Got that?
Whoa, get off me.
Shit.
I'm about to get fucked up, guys. Oh, God, get off. Get off me. Okay, I'm going to
see to our casual member Ryan Case, M.O.G. disappointed right, face. Looks like I don't know anymore. Let's go try on
your new colors. Yeah, apparently we lost a kingdom member.
Laurel, you're buoyant as fuck, don't worry, baby girl. You've been preparing for this your whole life, you whale.
How do I look?
What happened to him, Valerie?
We don't know what happened to him. I'm just saw on his Facebook. His family members posting and stuff.
Come on, Rembrandt, let's break in those colors. I know a guy that'll
shitty. He was a fucking cool guy.
You hoping that store gets destroyed,
this side of Coney Island is all warriors turf. The east side ain't, but we'll get into that later. Right now, we're gonna need some cash to get you fixed up. The way a warrior makes his bread is by mugging, stealing car radios, and doing smashing grabs. I wanna see if you can handle
I'm all fucked up.
Dig? I dig.
Bernie Gers.
Alright, smash your way into that store and take whatever you can find.
No.
Let's see, little man, and just ask me if you need any help.
Yeah! All that loot.
Not bad, but let's see if you can rip off some car radios.
Bro, I'm not done stealing over here. Fuck out of here. Give me that. Oh, in this fucking store! I'm done?
Why not? Insurance will take care of you.
Yeah, what's the deal with the insurance situation?
Black people stealing, shocker.
The shit. Jesus Christ, what's happening
like
in my chat?
I like how the robot says your name. Bernie Gers.
Good. Now you see that hey, guy
ha,
over there?
Ha, ha, ha.
I want you to go mug that
Jesus
sucker.
Jesus Christ.
What happened to Ryan?
We don't know. We do not know what happened to Ryan. But rest in peace, my man. It's a fucking bummer.
He
was a good kid, you know? I appreciate it. Not too many of you left around.
I should mug this dude? Nah, he
fuck
don't got
right.
Shit.
Now I'm halfway to getting a back alley hand job.
Whoa, what? Something about a back alley hand job? Say that again?
That's it! What the fuck,
I
man?
That I
know
I'm
you got loads of bread! You're wearing leather! Cough it up, cheapo!
We're all wondering how.
Praise be given to the man in the vest! You a true brother! Good luck to you! You was a good kid, you know? I appreciate it! Not too many of you left around!
I'm gonna give you one more fucking dollar, and if you don't tell me about back alley hand jobs, I'm leaving.
Fucking right! Now I'm halfway to getting a back alley hand job! All thanks to you!
Said it. Thank God.
Why yo pussy so crusty, Laurel? Aaron told me going down on you is like eating an extra crispy piece of KFC.
Jesus.
I'm gonna head out, man. Enjoy
what?
Your game.
Alright, man. Take care. What the fuck is happening?
This dude a faggot. 100.
Oh, Jesus. Mug your ass, bitch. Give me that.
Son of a... Your... What do you got for me?
Give me a cast. Bind, vibration, and hold. Give me your
Let
shit.
Let me go. Come on.
Give me your shit.
No! Okay, you cheap son of a bitch. Take all I got.
But fuck all you.
Right, let's get going.
I wanted to punch him.
110 LOL, just kidding.
Come on. Alright, fuck it. We're going. Back to Vermin.
Hey, Vermin, I got everything you said.
Holy shit, that's a heavy score. You got some pretty slick skills, kid.
Thanks, man. Hey, we gonna go see that dealer now or what?
Look at you taking charge. Come on, follow my lead.
Bernie Gers MVP commenter tonight.
Come on, Rembrandt, you gotta keep up. You ready? Let's move.
Climbing fences, motherfuckers. Just like the old days.
Looking good so far, kid. Keep it. Come on, man, let's roll.
Show.
I knew a kid once in like middle school, and he was climbing one of those fences, and caught his nuts on it and ripped his nutsack open. Think about that story. It's true. It's a true story. Deal with that one. He's alright though.
See that window?
He's alright. Okay.
See you, dude.
Is this jump, while running, jump across? Fuck yeah!
Come on, man, we're almost there, you can make it!
I'm up here, man.
You're doing great, right. Come on!
That's horrible, did they fall out of his sack?
That I don't know.
Almost
I don't know
there.
The details.
Just
I don't
offense.
Know how big the rip was, nothing. I just know. He injured his nuts climbing over a fence. Oh wait, what? Bust through the rotting fence. L2. To sprint and to charge. Okay.
You looking to dose?
Yeah, bro, give me some fucking dose. Whatever the fuck you're selling. I don't know what you got. What do you got? What do you got? Yo, it heals me with drugs, huh? That's fucking sick.
Don't be a pussy, Rembrandt. Just take that shit.
Alright, homie.
You're gonna be a machine tonight.
I'm going to get blown the heck away.
See, you're feeling better already. Let's get back to the hangout and see what Cleon's up to.
Don't you get blown the heck away. Don't get blown away. I'm praying for all you. Pray for Mama K. That should be the hashtag. We'll make that viral. Hashtag pray for Mama K.
Laurel, the kingdom has a pool going on which of you car keys are going to die. The king, Brandon, is betting on you. Not me. I think you'll...
Hey, Cleon, you should have seen this kid. He's got some skills,
It says
man.
I think you'll float. Why didn't she say good. Float? You wrote too much stuff, I guess. Building our
wreck. No problem, Warlord. I'll take the Warriors all city. There won't be anybody in New York who doesn't know this game.
Don't
get ahead of yourself, young blood.
Oh, jeez!
Yeah, we gotta do a part 2 of Mama K stream.
Destroy!
They're coming at us again!
You guys get these fires under control and meet me outside! We gotta round up
Mama
the
Mama K is a whore.
Whoa. Not on my stream, buddy.
That's fine.
Mama K is an angel.
She gave
sent
me
from
the
heaven.
Herbs.
Come on, let's go find the rest of the Warriors!
Laurel lets me fist her. She's just lonely.
This is the weirdest chat. Okay. Let's go, fellas.
Let's move it!
Okay, man, we're on the move.
Goddamn right, we're on the move, you motherfuckers. Follow me, you fucks. Okay, good, they are. What the fuck? Okay. Get to the W. Awesome.
Come
shit
on,
going
baby,
on.
What you gonna hurt? You know you want it.
Ajax, not now. Come on, you're being rough.
Ajax getting
well,
all rapey,
rough,
man.
Baby, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Ajax, ditch the chick. We need your muscle. The destroyers are hitting us again.
All right, Warlord.
There's no time to rape right now, Ajax. We got shit to do.
Fuck
you
yeah.
Seen anybody else?
Fox and them were trying to score some blades. They should
now
be
Rel, let me climb up into yo stank crusty puss and live there. Let me be your pillow pants, you bitch. Laurel, I offered
pants.
To take Aaron in during the storm. Even offered to pay
pants.
For the flight.
Oh man, I love that name too.
But he
pillow
wants
pants.
To protect his store.
Pillow pants is a pussy troll, by the way.
Give me that, brother.
Give me that, brother.
Not his wife and fam, his store, SMH.
His store, what's going on? Why haven't you evacuated? Why haven't you all evacuated? That's what I want to know. That store's fucked, I hate to say.
That one right there! Hey, don't... Freeze! You got nowhere to run!
Ready, cowboy?
Yeah, now!
Same thing to me.
Hold up a sec, fellas. Roger that dispatch. We're on it. All right, boys. We got some more punks to take care of. Leave this trash here.
How's Aaron going to protect his store? I mean, there's only so much you can do.
Go away, man. I ain't going out. Let's cut around this building. We're gonna have to save their ass.
So why didn't he just do that and then get the fuck out here? Get out. Why didn't he board shit up and then evacuate? I don't get it. I need answers.
I want him to go. He'll be safe you there, but you gotta do something for me. Brandon, he's not a smart
man. Yo, hey, man, come on, unlock me!
Ah, what the fuck?
I'm getting you out, brother.
Hey, man, I can use your help. Just unlock the bracelets,
what is
man.
It doing?
Hey, brother, I'm getting
can't
you out.
Okay,
alternate
like
tap.
Come on, get me out!
Oh,
yo,
I just gotta go fast.
It feels good to be free. Okay. Thanks, man.
Hey, man, I got it. Don't worry.
Get him stolen.
Thanks, man. I fucking hate you.
We got fucking cops and destroyers all over
to
the
see
place.
Aaron
we gotta find Fox.
That would be a fucking sight to behold. Let's go, motherfuckers! Wait, I got it.
Laurel, you both will come. I'm not that much of a bitch. Okay.
Shit. Move, motherfucker! Can't bust this down, can I? Oh, I can't. Okay. No? Get out of my fucking way! Get the fuck out of here.
How do I join the kingdom?
Shit, it's a long process, right?
Pound that.
Who's this guy? Just some sleeping guy?
Oh my God.
You guys see that shit? I got a dollar though. Worth it. There we go.
Shit, the pigs got Fox pinned down.
Any fucking pigs. Yes. Am I gonna beat up some cops in this? Because that would be fucking great. He's got a knife. Oh shit.
We gotta get in there.
Cool it.
Stabby, stabby.
Grab a blow the king while letting the queen. Me, toss your salad. Walter Blackness Films. Simple.
And you gotta send pictures of your butthole. That's why Fears isn't in the kingdom. Fears, are you listening? I know you're out there.
Ugh. Valerie, in all seriousness, I wish he would leave the state.
I'm gonna find you, and when I do, it's lights out!
I mean, he'd leave the state to go to,
How about I just stab everyone?
Meet some,
I wish we both would, hun. You need to be safe too.
Meet some famous YouTubers.
The kid is no longer the king.
What? Laura, what are you even talking about sometimes? But seriously. He'd leave the state to go to meet, like, Alpha and Wood and whatever, whoever else. But not when a hurricane strikes. So that makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. Cops, throw a bottle to just. Can I throw it at the fucking cops? What that? It's LTE manually.
And when I do, it's lights out. Come on out! I swear I'll go easy on.
Right on. He murdered Jay Woodland from his place. Come on.
Yep. Apparently so.
Thanks, Warlord. What the hell's
Walter
going on?
Is just the queen's bitch, LOL. Not King Material, Laurel, get real.
He's with coaches. This way.
Oh, shit.
Let's teach those cops a lesson about messing with the Warriors.
Fuck yeah!
Trash everything!
Oh dear, fabulous nigga. He's my king in real life. Bernie, that's not very nice.
Booyah! Loot, motherfuckers!
Let's cut through the back and find our soldiers.
Hey!
Oh, sorry, buddy. Shut up, pussy.
Yeah!
Give me that. find Cochise. Where's Cochise at? I don't know why I went up there. I didn't go in the fucking door. Yeah! Fuck it up! Fuck everything up. This shit is for pussies. Give me that bottle. I'm gonna fucking break it. Heads up.
Right on.
Let's go, motherfuckers. There's Cochise. Fuck yeah.
Let's pop this destroyer trash off our turn.
Wreck 'em all, bitches. Oh, trash can. Oh, you bitch.
Here we go, fucko.
Stay down, boy.
Destroyed.
Everybody okay?
I think so.
What the fuck were the destroyers doing here?
Popping in from East Coney again.
And getting their heads split.
Hey, maybe we better check out our hangout.
Let's roll.
You see this, War Chief?
What the fuck? These dicks think they can get away with this shit?
Those lame-ass toys.
We're gonna get him back, right, Cleon?
Relax. What do you want to do, War Chief?
Right now, Vert is celebrating what he thinks was a victory. He won't expect us to hit him back on the same night, but that's exactly what we're gonna do. Rembrandt, I hope you're ready for the real deal, because I want East Coney dripping red by morning. No one fucks with the Warriors home.
Fucking A.
Yo, Virgil, we did it. Warrior's house got bombed.
That nerd.
That's good. So everyone's back.
Some of our soldiers got jacked. They put up a good fight, though. Those Warriors are getting pretty heavy, Virgil.
They ain't shit. I know these fucks. I know the Warriors. They couldn't cut it with us, so now they're gonna try and take over. Well, I say let them try. The Destroyers made Coney Island, and that's all we gotta worry about. Now go get them
right.
Fucking beers and some
That's not right.
Here.
Time we had ourselves a little asses.
Party!
Yeah! Yeah!
Pussy Patrol!
Pussy Patrol, huh?
Ready for this, man? You ready to snuff out every destroyer piece we find?
It's payback time, Rembrandt. They bomb our turf? We're gonna bomb
theirs. Yeah,
Fox
told Cleon they're out partying tonight. Getting real wasted, so there won't be too many destroyer
Interesting
patrols
game.
Out.
Fuck them. Listen, you just worry about the paint, Rembrandt. I'll keep those fucks up.
Yeah, you should
back.
Watch the movie.
So
it's
you ready
really cool.
Or what?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Here we go.
It's one of those that shows up on Netflix from time to time. I don't know if it's on there now. It might be.
Cover that shit, man. Let Virgil know he can't fuck with us.
Totally worth watching. Let's bring up this shit.
Do your thing, man.
Tag
I got
it.
You back.
Can't wait for us to go see it on Monday.
Goddamn skills. Am I done? Am I done? Oh, okay.
One down, Rembrandt. Now let's go hit the
yeah,
rest of their turn.
I'm excited.
No problem. Fox
awesome.
Told me where I could find a whole bunch of their burners.
Just a W? That's not alright. Let's go, motherfuckers. Wait, how do I get in? Oh, Jesus. I gotta go this way. the weapon.
What a whip! Man, I drank like twice as much soup! You don't see me spray lasagna over the street!
Oh, great! Destroyers!
They're fucking wasted! Let's go beat the puke out of them!
Puking guy's ass. Yeah! Yeah, that's right!
You shut the fuck up!
Now you're gonna puke blood, motherfucker!
Come on, let's
get
do
up.
It!
Get up.
Bring your face,
that's right, punk.
Huh? Whoa, you just smacked that dude, all right!
Jesus.
Woo-hoo! Ah, shit, we're killing him!
I can't peace with no paint.
Oh. Gotta get paint.
Hey!
You got paint, bro?
Come here, I got something you might like.
I guess I'll spray paint.
Spray, man. No drips with this shit.
Better not be, I'll beat your ass. This drips?
So long, brother.
Punch in the face. You watch.
We're gonna get made. We're gonna
get made here. I've never claimed to be nice. Walter talks shit and blindly follows someone who is clearly not interested in being friend-zoned pussy. I can.
You made my day, brother.
You got more?
That's some good shit you got there.
Alright.
Cool, see you later.
That paint can didn't even fill a... fucking couldn't even write a W with that paint can. Give me a break. What kind of bullshit spray paint
now
is that?
Everyone's gonna know we was here.
Yeah, and this paint's
hey,
fucking dripping.
Come in.
Bitch. Alright. Give me what you got, bitch!
Come on, make this easy. Just give it over.
Ow!
You look rich
Let
as fuck.
Go of me, perv!
Look at yourself, kid! I'm
Yo, what the fuck?
Ass.
Oh, shit! Who's this fucking white knight?
On,
oh,
man,
it's the fucking dealer. I didn't mean to, man. I'm sorry. I probably should have punched him. I need my spray paint. But you know what?
You move and
you
die.
Sell me some spray paint, buddy? Just sold me some fucking spray paint. You fuck. Where's that girl? I gotta go get her. Where's she at?
Help me, please, anyone.
Oh, who's
it? I'm
in trouble here. Well, now you are. You should have ran the other way. Come here.
I need someone's help over here.
Just give me your money.
Anybody?
Give me that money.
Make a payment.
Ow! What the fuck is your problem?
Please just give me a time and place.
Here, alright? Take it off. Let my arm go.
You think he's dead yet? Fuck.
He? That was a chick, dude. Come on. Sorry, I didn't... Is she dead? She dead? I think I killed her. It's alright. Who's talking shit? This guy?
Take this! I think we got a situation here. Oh, brother. Son of a...
You guys are all having machetes!
You better run away. Run away.
Really good at my leak? You're so dead!
I got your number, shitface!
Oh, yeah!
Watch the sneakers, chump!
What?
Come on, buddy, make a move!
I ain't scared of you!
Hey,
what do you got on before you get hurt?
Brother, you must got a death wish!
I'm gonna put you in the ground!
You wanna fuck with the Warriors? Come on!
This ain't your day, buddy!
There goes that message.
I know where you stay. I'll be seeing you, Wink.
Make him
Don't
bleed,
stop,
yeah.
boys!
Now all I gotta do is get this in the
Hey, you need anything?
Oh yeah, I need more of that.
Here
yeah.
we go!
You're
and
alive.
You
it's
go,
good to
man.
See you alive again.
I hate this message.
This is bullshit. Shit. What do you mean? It's a big W I gotta write, okay? It takes like 3 spray cans.
Nice work. Now can we wreck something?
Yeah, man. Wreck it all.
Take him out!
I've been waiting for this.
Take everybody out, dude.
Hey! Come here, I got something you might like.
Stop fucking around, women.
2633.
All right.
Maybe I should get a chin strap for this.
Where's the W? There we go. Mark 3 destroyer.
Warriors? Then we teach you. I see him! Shithead! I'm wrecking you good! Stay there! Fuck yeah!
Fuck with us.
You see you fellas looking to score? All over my
hands. Yeah, give me some of that.
You're gonna
flash,
fight like an animal now, brother.
You clearly know who I am, the enemy.
You give the cash, you get the flash. Enjoy.
Give me that flash, son. That's all you got? Okay, whatever.
Thanks, man. I'll see you around.
There we go. That's all it takes. Make a little effort and maybe you can save a life.
Yeah, oh wait, I can swap weapons. Give me that knife.
Those who don't help go to hell. I thank you kindly.
Sorry, now, man, I need this. You.
If you're ever
sorry,
in
man,
Oklahoma
I need
City,
this.
Go down to Sutton's Eatery and ask for Edie Adams.
Hey, you!
Dudes, we need some stuff.
What the fuck? Who's there? Oh, there he is. Get out of the way, motherfucker!
You sure you don't need some flash?
Oh.
You gotta know how I am when I said it! Really gonna be like
all right!
Here you go!
You don't fuck with the flash, man!
What, man? I wasn't trying to, brother! Oh, I want your flash! Oh, yeah. I'm gonna kill you. Jesus. Yeah, give me that flash!
Glad to have you back, buddy.
Yep. Where's my knife? Did I destroy it? And get his knife. Where's the spray paint?
Looks good, man. Nice one.
Thanks, guys.
The meek shall inherit the earth. You give cash to me now. I was scrapping when your ass was still getting ground for breaking curfew.
Break
you
it up, guys.
No chance,
oh, watch yourself. Keep your eyes open, boy. Ain't no one ever beat me.
Come on,
you sure as shit ain't gonna be the first.
Let me go. Let me go now. This is all of it. I'm telling the truth, I swear.
Targeting that guy. Oh, he's sleeping. Jesus. Where the fuck? Where is it? Is it on a roof or something? There it is.
No!
Alright.
Oh, God. Better lay off the cigs this week.
Meow, meow.
Meow, meow.
I chumped him off for a lot of bread. You put me on, right?
Oh.
You see the bugs, man? And they're all over my hands.
Hey, you need anything?
My, yeah, brother. There we go. Ooh. Oh, Jesus.
Maybe I should get a chin strap.
Ah, fuck. I jumped too far.
You got some extra flash?
Hey!
Woo!
Wait!
Take that.
You made my day, brother. Cool. See you later.
Dude, this chick I banged last night, she was a freak. Well, I ain't never seen a chick on the street. Man, she was screaming a damn hell.
That's it. Okay.
Hurry it up, we're gonna get jacked here!
Ah, fuck.
Oh, well,
snuff that piece of crap out!
Go, bitches.
Look, I told you guys this, but the other day I saw the fucks on our turf, so you know what I
hey,
did?
Hey, you need anything?
What'd you do? What'd you do to us, huh? What'd you do? You do shit. Back to the mission. Let's go to the W.
Come on! There's still a few more Fox told me about back here.
Oh, great. Remo.
Oh yeah, you're a real tough guy, aren't you?
Yeah, I am a tough
hey.
Guy.
Ah, shit! Here we
all
go,
you got,
and here you go, man.
Oh, come on, man. Let's start this party. No, guys, I just got a tag. Yeah, hang on, I got a tag. Somebody tag. Oh, motherfucker. Is that a cop just like chilling? There's a cop chilling over there. Yeah, there's shit going on over here, buddy. Fucking douche. Hit that. Who threw that bottle? You can't get out of this.
It's over. Fucking queers.
Jesus. This guy? This motherfucker's talking shit? God damn. Write a W, you guys. It's not that big of a deal.
You're getting pretty good at that.
There you go. Goddamn right I am.
The meek shall inherit the earth.
Shut up, bum.
You need anything? Why you?
Shut up, man. I'm awesome, that's why. Fuck! I can't really get up here from there. Oh, god damn it. Ah, fuck it. Find other ones.
You done with that piece yet, man? We gotta get back to the party. I wanna string me up some wool on the way back.
Hold up, man. This ain't no throw up, alright?
Yeah.
Where are we gonna go find chicks this time of night, man?
Out there,
nobody
says
you
was
gonna find them, bro. Chicks don't dig ugly ass dudes like you.
Fuck off! I can get chicks no prop!
The noise came from this direction. I know it's you. I can't see smack. What the fuck? Half. There ain't nothing out here.
What's this
screw
guy?
You guys, man. It was one time, all right? At least I got some.
How do I fucking get over there? Come on, man. Don't make me laugh. There we go.
All right, shut up. Just finish it off and let's get out of here.
Hey, Toy, I'm gonna snuff you out. You wanna mess now?
Yeah.
You ain't for a beat of your life. You're wasting my time, man. Come on, let's go.
Is everyone in your clique as big a whip as you?
I can wait. That's no peach in the end. I got double shit face.
Jesus.
I hope you like pain.
So quiet now.
Son of a
WTF.
Yeah, sorry. A little quiet.
This game's language offends me.
Offensive. You didn't see nothing, cop. Fuck you, pig. I don't know why I'm like immune to that cop.
Now everyone!
Everyone's gonna know we snuffed out enough shit to piss him off. Let's move.
I'm a drink until I can from one Coney crew to another. This is a song for Virgil and the Destroyer, dedicated by a rookie on the Warriors.
Hey, Walter, where are you going? I didn't think you'd be so easily scared off set. Oh well, have a good night, everyone. I was serious about you.
You scared?
Coney, you ready to die, man? Get back here for your fucking minute, man!
LOL, he said to the end window.
Sorry, man.
What's the moment, man? We were only here 10 minutes. It was just starting to get good.
You see what those dudes were doing in there? That's sick, man. You know how dirty them seats were?
Virgil's gonna be so pissed off when he finds out we bombed his whole turf, man.
There's a fat piece right on the back wall of their hangout. Do that one. That'll make them shit.
Oh, Christ. You want me to snuff a burner right on their hangout? What if they're in there
the
just waiting for us?
The end expose myself.
Ah, fuck.
Never oh, LOL.
You girls can stand out here all
Walter
night
was the one who spoke so highly of his anonymity the last time we spoke.
Come on, Rembrandt. I bet you could tag a whole piece right over that back wall.
Yeah. All right. Let's bomb it. Where'd Ajax get to?
Don't worry about it. Let's just get at that burner without being seen. Take out anyone that gets in our way.
All right, can I save it? Because I kind of want to play inside right now. I'm gonna save this shit. I'm sure it's already saved automatically. So I'm gonna stop this and I'm gonna start up inside part 2.
How'd I get stuck pulling scout?
Might continue this on here, I don't know.
Why don't you like him?
Ain't nothing going on tonight.
He's a sweetheart.
L1. It's like sneaky, sneaky shit. Alright, I'm gonna call it here. And I'll see you in a bit. Thanks for watching.